फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद यू इंटरनेशनल एंटी करप्शन डे। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इफ यू आर न्यू इन आवर चैनल, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन। करप्शन इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कम्प्लेक्स सोशल, पोलिटिकल, इकोनॉमिक इशू विच हैज़ इफेक्टेड ऑल कंट्रीज इन द वर्ल्ड। सो टू स्प्रेड अवेयरनेस द इशूज एंड द रोल ऑफ कन्वेंशन इन फाइटिंग इट, In December 2003, the first step to fight against international corruption was taken by the United Nations by passing the United Nations Convention Against Corruption. It was prepared on 31 October 2003. The United Nations Convention Against Corruption is a treaty between member states of the United Nations that was signed on 9 December and come into effect from 14 December 2005. The purpose of this treaty was to legally bind the member of the states and implement the law and order to reduce the corruption. International Anti-Corruption Day is celebrated every year on 9 December to raise awareness among the people all over the world about the corruption and they can do to fight it. This is celebrated worldwide under the nations and also encourage the global fight against the corruption to maintain the sustainable development goal of 2030. There is no doubt that eliminating corruption is the main object of this day to maintain a prosperous society all over the world. Many activities like conference, speeches, plays with a spirit of fighting corruption are done by the United Nations and the respective member state. The theme of this day is to united against the corruption, which focus on the corruption as one of the biggest obstacle to achieving the sustainable development goals. It will continue to support the 2030 agenda, which forms a backbone of the campaign Not Just This. The campaign will also have a youth component. Mobilizing and empowering youth for the justice is the key for ensuring sustainable solution to fight against corruption.